And in Reading, a little rain didn't keep most of you from the tree lighting and the lighted Christmas parade that happened last night. The Christmas parade brought people from all over the region together. This is a huge event every year, several floats there, as you can see.